here, and he's looking away and he's reaching for my gun, okay? And I yell, gun, doesn't matter which hand you're at. Gun, gun, and here. First thing I do, like I already said, is in C4C, we use the wrap principle, retention, angle and attack, and then transition. I retain that gun inside. So if I have level 2, I make it a level 3. If I have a level 3, I make it a level 4, because now I'm keeping that gun in there. Hand stays on the face, transition is the same. Knee on his neck, because what level of force are we in? Step back, break his arm this way. I always strip the gun down, unless you have that holster that breaks forward, then strip his hand back. If you have a holster that pulls up, strip his hand down off the holster. I would suggest for now, just disengage, create space, get that gun out, give him verbal commands. We don't let him grab it a second time, because stats tell us the second time they go for the gun, it's higher than they can.